ever since Pastor announced the word of the Lord, there were a lot of things that popped up in my spirit. And I'm a person that takes calculated risks. But this year especially, there were a lot of things in my spirit that I had to do that required me to take steps out of my comfort zone. I just went back home and listed these things down. And one of the major things that I sensed in my spirit was to make a career transition, but a big career transition is what I sensed. And I was in this relentless pursuit of asking God and seeking God to find that opportunity, that right opportunity for me. And finally, in the month of October this year is when I got this opportunity, and it just seemed right to me. And I'm just so thankful that God has gotten me into this role where I will lead the entire growth and marketing for a startup. Another thing that I wanted to share was on the spiritual side, where I've had the privilege of leading a campus group, part of the Awaken ministry, with the Christ College students. We started last year with just 3 to 4 students, but this year it just drastically increased. We've got around 15 strong students. We're discussing topics, you know, relevant to culture, our generation, just open discussions about the Bible. And that's been an amazing journey to see, and how God has been leading me through wisdom, and also seeing the response of the students is just an amazing thing.